I think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Behold, my genius. Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
I am truly gifted. It's a work of art.
Oh, so you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little chicken? My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art, whether it's a gun or a steel pot to cook birds in. Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Clifod.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yeah.
All right, move out.
So much for teamwork. I think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
Yeah.
So this Clifod... Screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down. Roots are in my way. Yes. Roots have to be coming from somewhere. Bingo!
It's close enough! Gerber!
You want me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
Yeah.
without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that. Starving. Bring me a pizza?
Only if you tip big!
No chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh? This demon. Something different. You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Chick-a-bow-wow, chick-a-bow-wow.
Yeah. Kyrie would kill me right now.
So V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful.
Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't there, IV? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack! Leave the ones around you to defend that kid!
Here, throw him. Die.
You know we can't kill
Dean. Pin him to the wall. I need you. Descend it is. It's your turn. Here. Go! At your pleasure.
Rest in peace.
This bridge looks unstable. Slicing. Pierce the wall. Not allow him to gain any more power. It's your turn. Pin him to the wall.
Go!
Go ahead. Turn him to the underworld. Here now. Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply. Pin him to the wall. Pardon me. Death. Slicing.
retreat.
At your pleasure.
Pin him to the wall. Pardon me.
Slice him. Pin him to the wall. At your pleasure.
Pierce the wall.
Pin him to the wall. Rest in peace.
Pardon me, Gouger. Come back.
Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Need hog. I never liked this guy.
You touched
Dumb as a box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite. I think he heard me. He's angry!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. If the fool would persist in his folly. I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now. Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Now to find an exit.
Yeah. I'm coming!
go.
Here we go.
Escape route.
No escape.
Hey, what's in that hole? Should we take a look?
This way, I guess. Hey, I could use a hand.
Ugh, you got it. Wait right there.
Hmph.
Malthus. Of course, more trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before.
Not in the underworld, anyway!
Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle. Rise. Gouger.
Powerless creatures.
Oh, you're gonna come back to that?
One thought fills immensity.
It's not the type of poetry. Wait, what is that even
mean? Where there's a will, there's a way. Now let's go. Measure. Die. If the Devil Sword Sparta still exists, it may very well be our only hope.
Think about this for a minute now. What will you do if you find it? You gotta be strong in mind and body to wield the Sparta, and you, sir, are not. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero? Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.